Sisters, your boy E Money Cichlids on deck. You already know love is love always. About to do another trade. About to trade my albino clown knife for something that Monsters Aquarium don't know. Reason I'm getting rid of the beautiful clown albino knife is because they always got it hiding under decorations. I never get to enjoy it. The fish is just always hiding. So let me give you a quick look at him. I'm in the van. Already bagged them up. This is that beautiful. Check them out. Sorry for the glare, like I said. But this is a beautiful albino, man. Look at him. Beautiful albino clown knife. Pepe the Frog, add this to your collection. He's sexy. But yeah, y'all. Taking him, trading him, so someone else could enjoy him, because basically, he's just hiding all day and all night, so. Stay tuned, y'all. Let's see what we get. Super rare. It says soul. Oh, 333 king type of playbook. Baby that noise, 2 for $40. Check the little cute guys out. Nice. Hammerhead cat, check it out. This dude is interesting. This joint is cool. This guy is baby stingray squad up. Sexy little guys. Nice. Sexy flower horn, silky, tie silks. Boy got a little dome on him. Boy got a little dome on him. Yo, this is not a joke. Look at this electric eel that they got. Look at this fish, man. Look at the complete body. Look at this shit. Wow. $100. I never seen no fish this big, bro. He's trying to jump out the tank. Looks fake. This shit looks fake, man. Wow. This shit is crazy, bro. Yo, this guy is not fake, man. He's moving, look. Oh, shit. Yo, man, that eel is crazy. What up, y'all? You already know, your boy E-Money Cichlids on deck. Quick update on what I did today. Did a trade. We traded the albino clown knife for, you already know, I'm hooked right now. Traded it for 2 flower horns. You already know. Picked up a beautiful male and a beautiful small female. I'm excited. So you already know. Like I said, the clown knife was just, you know, getting bullied. It was hiding all day, you know what I'm saying? So it was just a waste of fish, basically, in the tank that I wasn't able to enjoy it, you know? So had to get rid of it. And I did a trade. Marsh's Aquarium picked up 2 flower horns. You already know. Had to add a little bit, but it is what it is. Before that, picked up this cool fish fool from eBay. It's called Exo Starry Induced Bright Sparkle Dots. Picked it up, you already know. This right here is some cool stuff. Supposed to induce the sparkling dots on the flower horns, make it real bright, shiny. It's cool food, man. It has krill, it has spirulina, it enhances and improves fish sparkle dots in 2 to 3 weeks. It's good for the immune system and increases fish resistance against diseases. It's cool, bro. I'm excited. I wanted to try this, so picked it up. Say it's ocean free. You already know, y'all. So just wanted to share that. I'm also waiting on some other two flower horn foods. So let's see how that goes. But yeah, y'all, put this a little bit down. This is the cool little female right here. I just learned something today, I ain't know. It's basically a little dot that's on the top of the fin right there. And on the top of her head, on the top fin, it's like a little black dot, and that's how you know they're females. So that's crazy, I ain't never know that, but pretty little female right here. Small, like 2 inch, 2 or 3 inches, real nice. So I wanted to pick up a future for sure female. So you already know we got her. And I don't know if you're gonna remember this guy from one of my last videos that I was looking at him when it was time to make a decision on some flower horns, but I finally picked up this beautiful guy right here. Look at the colors on him. Amazing. Look at this dude. Help me name this guy right here. What should we name him right here? Thinking about Ghost. Y'all think Ghost? Holla at your boy, man. Fly guy. Put the pearls on him. Amazing. Woo! Squad up, y'all. Peace. Driving make you feel some type of way. I know that custom right limit.